Hi buddies, welcome to Buddy Study, easy learn with buddies. I hope you all are well. In this video, we are going to learn class 8, Mathematics, chapter 1, Rational Numbers, Introduction. See till the end of the video. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe to our channel. So first, let's see what's the meaning of rational numbers. So manaki rational numbers ante telise mundu manaki first natural numbers, whole numbers and integers gurinchi telvali. So first ippudu natural numbers gurinchi chudam. Natural numbers. Natural numbers are a part of number system including all the positive integers from 1 to infinity. So natural numbers means they are a part of number system including only positive integers. Okay, only positive integers from 1 to infinity. They are part of real numbers including only the positive integers but not zero, fractions, decimals and negative numbers. Rational numbers are a part of real numbers including only the positive integers but not zero. Okay, natural numbers do not include zero. And natural numbers do not include fractions, decimals and negative numbers. Okay, so natural numbers which are part of number system. So natural numbers anevi oka number system lo oka part. Including only the positive integers, only positive integers from 1 to infinity. And natural numbers anevi real numbers lo oka part. Only natural numbers lo only positive integers untai. Inka zero anedi undadu. Next fractions undavu, decimals undavu, negative numbers kuda undavu. So first natural numbers danlo konni examples iddam. So examples from natural numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and so on. And natural numbers are denoted by N. Okay. Now coming to whole numbers. So what's the meaning of whole numbers? Whole numbers are set of numbers including all positive integers and zero. So whole numbers are same like natural numbers and only they include zero. They include zero and all positive integers. Next. Whole numbers are part of real numbers that do not include fractions, decimals and negative numbers. Whole numbers do not include fractions, decimals and negative numbers. And they are also the part of real numbers. So whole numbers are same natural numbers. And only zero anedi include aitundi. Same natural numbers lane gaani zero anedi include aitundi. Next, whole numbers are part of real numbers. Whole numbers ane kuda real numbers lo oka part. They do not include fractions, decimals and negative numbers. Whole numbers anevi fractions ni, decimals, negative numbers ni include cheyavu. And one more thing, the smallest natural number is 1, smallest whole number is 0. This is the main difference between natural numbers and whole numbers. Okay. So now coming to integers. So what's the meaning of integers? And one more thing, whole numbers are always denoted with W. Okay. Next, coming to integers. An integer is a number with no decimal or a fractional part from the set of negative and a positive numbers including zero. So what's the meaning of integers? Yes, integer means they do not include decimals, they do not include fractions and only they are part of negatives and a positive numbers including zero. Okay? Yes. Integers ante decimals kaavu, fractions kaavu, but only negative numbers ni, positives and zero. So integers ante they are all combined with the negative numbers, positive numbers and zero. That's all. And integers are denoted with Z. And let's see some examples. So one thing you have to remember in integers, that is, so zero is neither positive nor negative. Zero anedi positive kaadu, negative kaadu. So it's a midpoint of negative ones and a positive ones. So manaki eppudaina right side lo positive numbers untai, left side lo negative numbers untai. Okay, so right side positive and left side negative. So now let's learn about rational numbers. So rational numbers. Rational numbers are in the form of P by Q. So rational numbers anevi P by Q formula ne untai. Whereas P and Q can be any integer and Q is not equals to 0. సో రేషనల్ నెంబర్ అనేది p బై q ఫామ్లో ఉంటుంది అండ్ p అండ్ q విచ్ బోత్ ఆర్ ఇంటీజర్స్ అండ్ q q విచ్ ఇస్ నాట్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు జీరో సో మనకి కండిషన్ అనేది ఎందుకు ఇచ్చారంటే బికాస్ ఎనీ నెంబర్ డివైడెడ్ బై జీరో ఈజ్ అన్డిఫైన్డ్ సో దాట్స్ ద రీజన్ ఇఫ్ q ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు జీరో దట్ ఈస్ నాట్ కాల్డ్ యాజ్ ఎ రేషనల్ నెంబర్ సో నెక్స్ట్ most often people find it confusing to differentiate between fractions and rational numbers so now we are going to see the difference between a fractions and rational numbers yes yeah so now just now we have learned about rational numbers so what's the meaning of rational numbers yes so rational numbers So, and rational numbers are denoted with Q. These are denoted with Q. Next. So, rational numbers means they are always in the P by Q form. P, Q which belongs to? Yes. And this symbol is called as belongs to. Okay, I am writing it here. Okay, let's write it later. So, this means belongs to. This symbol says about belongs to. PYQ belongs to Z. Z means integers. Yes, integers are denoted with Z. Next, and Q, one more note is that Q should not be equals to 0, okay? Q must not be equals to 0, okay? So now let's take one number, okay? So P by Q, which must be in a fraction, and P comma Q, which belongs to Z. So let's take one integer which is minus 3. Yes, minus 3 is an integer. Yes, it is a negative integer. Yes, so now let's take another 6. So this is called as a rational number. So now let's learn about fractions. So fractions are same in the form of P by Q, okay, are in the same form of P by Q, and P and Q, which belongs to, okay, fractions are navy, same rational numbers lane untai, but they belongs to W, which means whole numbers. So rational numbers are navy integers, P comma Q, and the numerator and denominator are navy Z, integers to ne belong untai. కానీ ఇక్కడ P బై క్యూ విచ్ బిలాంగ్స్ టు W హోల్ నంబర్స్ సో దాట్స్ ద మెయిన్ డిఫరెన్స్ బిట్వీన్ ఫ్రాక్షన్స్ అండ్ రేషనల్ నంబర్స్ ఓకే ఎస్ అండ్ క్యూ మస్ట్ నాట్ బి ఈక్వల్స్ టు జీరో అండ్ సేమ్ నోట్ హియర్ క్యూ మస్ట్ నాట్ బి ఈక్వల్స్ టు జీరో ఓకే సో నౌ లెట్స్ టేక్ వన్ మోర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ అండర్ ఫ్రాక్షన్స్ సో హోల్ నంబర్స్ మీన్స్ ఆల్ పాజిటివ్ ఇంటీజర్స్ అండ్ ఇంక్లూడింగ్ జీరో Okay, so all positive integers which can be write 2 by, let's say 2 by 7. So this is called a fraction because the numerator, this upper part is called the numerator and this down part is called as denominator, okay. In fractions, this numerator and denominator must be all positive numbers, okay? But in rational numbers, it can be negative or positive, okay? Yes. Now, let's learn all the... So, first, let's recap, okay? So, natural numbers are denoted with n, which are denoted with n. Next, whole numbers are denoted with W. Next, integers, which are denoted with Z. Okay. Next, rational numbers which are denoted with क्यू. ओके नाउ लेट्स रीड दिस टोटल पैराग्राफ. मोस्ट ऑफ इन पीपल फाइंड इट कन्फ्यूजिंग टू डिफरेंशिएट बिटवीन फ्रैक्शंस एंड रेशनल नंबर्स. सो मेनी पीपल गेट कन्फ्यूज्ड बिटवीन फ्रैक्शंस एंड रेशनल नंबर्स एंड वी हैव लर्नड द डिफरेंसेस बिटवीन देम. ओके नाउ ऑफ द बेसिक स्ट्रक्चर. Because of this basic structure P by Q, okay, this P by Q, using this P by Q structure, many people get confused between fractions and rational numbers, okay. That is in the form of P by Q. Fractions are made up of whole numbers, while rational numbers are made up of integers. So this is the main difference between a fractions and rational numbers, okay. So fraction ki unna rational numbers ki unna main difference enti. So fractions anevi హోల్ నంబర్స్తో ఉంటాయి. ఓకేనా? సో ఇంతకుముందే మనం నేర్చుకున్నాం అది ఏంటంటే పి క్యూ అనేవి హోల్ నంబర్స్ అయి ఉండాలి. సో దోస్ నంబర్స్ ఆర్ కాల్డ్ ఫ్రాక్షన్స్. నెక్స్ట్ రేషనల్ నంబర్స్ గురించి చూస్తే పి అండ్ క్యూ వచ్చేసి జెడ్. జెడ్ మీన్స్ ఇంటీజర్స్. ఓకే యాజ్ ద డినామినేటర్ అండ్ న్యూమరేటర్ బోత్ న్యూమరేటర్ అండ్ డినామినేటర్ వచ్చేసి మనకి రేషనల్ నంబర్స్లో ఇంటీజర్స్ అయి ఉండాలి. నెక్స్ట్ ఫ్రాక్షన్స్లో హోల్ నంబర్స్ అయి ఉండాలి. వీ హ్యావ్ లెర్న్ ద డెఫినేషన్స్ ఆఫ్ న్యాచురల్ నంబర్స్, హోల్ నంబర్స్, ఇంటీజర్స్ అండ్ రేషనల్ నంబర్స్ అండ్ ఆల్సో వీ హ్యావ్ లెర్న్ ద డిఫరెన్సెస్ బిట్వీన్ రేషనల్ నంబర్స్ అండ్ ఫ్రాక్షన్స్. థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ వాచింగ్. In the next video, we are going to learn properties of rational numbers.